Hey, Smeghead, it's getting a little cold out here. Can you roll up the window, dude? All right. Thanks, man. All right. Super Dodo, if you don't stop whining, man, I will take you back to Carno Island and leave you there, at least for a couple days, all right? Don't test me, buddy. All right. All right, good job. Rex, stop looking at Super Dodo like that. All right? All right. All right, Mrs. Rex, Sabretooth, Smeghead, Super Dodo, you guys ready for this? All right, Smeghead, if you have to hurl again because we're back on the water, just let it go, all right? Just wait a few minutes, okay? All right? And no, I will not turn the raft around again. I don't care how many times you complain, Super Dodo. All right. Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Soloing the Ark. I'm Flinger Fu, and today, you know what? Today, we're setting out on an adventure. I love adventures. If you haven't noticed, I love going out on adventures. They are some of the funnest things ever. And in Ark, you could just pick a place and then say, hey, you know what? I'm going there. And so, you know what? So today, we're going there. We're going over to Carno Island. Because why? Well, I need to find a really good high-level 150 Sabretooth. And, you know, what other better place? And also, I need to find a really high-level male T-Rex. What better place to find one of those guys than at Carno Island? And we're just passing the old base way over there. Hey! Moving up in the world. All right, so yeah. This is a long journey. Long journey. It would have been a little bit shorter if I would have went through the north area. But it's cold up there. And, you know, I have sensitive tenders. And I didn't want to, you know, go through the cold area. So, yeah, you know. So we decided we'd take the long way. I'll probably take the cold area back. All depends on exactly how freezing and frozen it is. But I can always put a couple campfires on the raft. But yeah, so I will see you when we get over to Carno Island, because we're also going to take a look at the cave up there. I'm not sure how far we're going to go in, because I didn't bring a grappling hook or anything. And I do not on... I realize that I'm playing on a private server. And I can turn on cave building and stuff like that. But, I mean, where's the fun in that? Where's the challenge? I mean, if I was playing on, say, like a PvP server where, you know, everything was just, you know, so nitty-gritty and the person that controlled this cave, you couldn't get out, that would be wicked cool. I'm not doing that. So, you know, I mean, yeah. I'm just, yeah. Oh, did you guys see that? That trike over there in the corner? It was flying. It's probably just climbing on a rock that hadn't loaded in yet. But yeah, so we don't have cave building in, and that cave over there, either on if you're on a private server and stuff like that, it's recommended you take a flyer in. And there's a way to get a flyer in if you're on a private server. But on a public server, which is kind of, you know, the thing we're going for here, you can't take a flyer in there. So we're not going to take a flyer in there. So we're going to do it on Sabretooth back. Yeah, I know. I'm glutton for punishment. So yeah, I will see you when we get over there, and we're going to take a look at a bunch of stuff. All right, see you guys in a bit. Ah, Carno Island. Ah, such a wonderful place. And the reason why we're going up here is I really want to level up Super Dodo, Smeghead, and the T-Rex a little bit more. I mean, there's a lot of other stuff I want to do. I want to keep an eye out for all sorts of different dinos for taming and stuff. But I really, really, really just want to level these guys up. All right, so let's get up like this. And it's always a good idea when you're coming up to Carno Island. You go off to this little island here. Let me fly up on Super Dodo and we'll go take a look. See, there's this little tiny little one right off from Carno Island. And you want to park on the other side of it. Yeah, because if things go wrong, and they generally tend to, yeah, you want to be over there. And to start off, I realized that I did not build a bed. So, you know what? We need to go and we need to grab some stuff off of Miss Rex, who's got still just a ton of meat on her. And let's give you some more hit points. Yeah, because you need to be able to take a beating. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You sound mean and fierce. Yes, you do. All right. And, yeah, I think Smeghead has a little bit of a problem. He kept Ralphing along the way, and I'm not sure. You know, I'll just craft two of those suckers. This guy's really prone to being seasick. And then Super Dodo, he's just a complainer sometimes. I mean, he kept going like, the T-Rex is looking at me. I think it wants to eat me. And then, yeah. And then I had to be like, I don't care if the T-Rex is looking at you funny. And then Smeghead, you know, would start messing with him. Come on, you gonna... Oh, what? Okay, there you go. All right, thank you. And, yeah. And so, you know, they started doing all sorts of stuff like that just to pass the time. And then eventually, you know, we tried seeing, you know, if we could, you know, projectile poop along, you know, the trip, you know, see who could get it the furthest off the back of the raft as we were traveling. And of course, the T-Rex was the winner. But, you know, it's just the little things that you do on road trips, right? Okay. And we're going to take a preliminary look around to see if we can find any high-level Sabertooth right off the bat. No, none there. And then also we're gonna make sure there's no alphas, because that's actually the reason why I brought Super Dodo, because if there's an alpha, I should be able to kill it no problem, in theory. But yeah, and then after that I'm just going to run through a couple times with the T-Rex and waste every single thing that gets in my way. What level are you guys? Come on, be high level. No, you're not high level. What about you? I thought I saw 100 on there somewhere. You all right? You all right? You guys gonna make it? It's 25, 40, 40. No, you guys suck. All right, what about over here? Oh, Megalodon, hey! We're gonna be in the, 115. We're gonna be in the market for a Megalodon soon. I don't want any Carnos. No, thank you. I do want Sabertooths, though. Give me Sabertooths. 90, not bad. 80, not bad either. And then, also, there should be, in these runes, an XP buff that I'm going to want to get on the T-Rex. Because I want the T-Rex to have as much XP as possible. Alright, so... I'm not seeing any alphas, and that's a good thing for the most part, because the T-Rex is kind of untested as of right now. I mean, I'm pretty sure I won't have any problems with a alpha raptor or an alpha Carno. Maybe an alpha Carno might have a little bit of problems, but an alpha T-Rex would probably just waste me right at this time, because she isn't very well leveled up. But yeah. All right, so let's go grab the T-Rex and let's take her out. We seem to have a stowaway. Dude, get off my boat. All right, get off my boat. Yeah, go. Get. 135 though, that wasn't bad. All right, come on, Miss T-Rex. Let's go get this loop drop and let's go home. Kidding. All right. Hey! I needed a Pulmino Scorpius saddle. All right. Oh, and she's full with meat. I'll have to clear out her inventory here in a few minutes. But yeah, but for now, yarg! All right. Let's get on with the killing. This is good stuff. All right. Should have done this before. But, you know, I was just in a hurry to get up here and get loaded up and get on with the big trip. Because this is a long, 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 long trip. And I'm dropping so much right now that it's probably going to lag out my server. It usually does that. I mean, because look at that. It's just a little bit of stuff, right? Come on. Yeah. Take that, Raptor. What about you, Scorpion? Yeah? Oh, yeah, that's what I thought. What level are you? 65, sorry, not old enough to live. All right. See, and this place right here, if you just run... I'm getting some lag right now. If you just run around the entire island, killing everything, You just level up so fast. It's so fun. I'm on, dude. Oh, yeah. And then T-Rexes will occasionally spawn on here, too. And that's kind of what we're hoping for. And they're usually out here on this side. Is there any boxes here? Oh, there is. There's a box right there. All right. Can I open it on the T-Rex? Yeah? Yeah, there we go. All right. Oh, Rockwell record. Okay. Genuine human subjects. Oh, hey. Wow, I'm gonna have to read all that stuff here soon. That's kind of cool. I like that stuff. All right. Come on. We got an XP buff going, and we're gonna take full advantage of it. Oh, dude, get off the tree. Or the tree kicked your butt. I realized I didn't check that Sabertooth level, but oh well. Alright, so hey, I'm gonna be out here leveling this chick up, and then in a little bit, after she's gained a few levels and my XP buff is gone, we're gonna go check out this cave, okay? Alright, see you guys in a bit. Die, Argents! That's my meat. Oh yeah, oh yeah! Oh, 150! Oh, crap! You guys didn't see that. Alright. Take that, Mr. Scorpion. Oh, yeah. Alright, so yeah, I mean, I've been up here leveling up for quite a bit, and I found another one of those, lockboxes. Where is it? Over here, I believe. Yeah. These little runes stashed underneath here, and you can actually, it looks like you can't get a T-Rex in there, but you can actually get a T-Rex in there. And then, get the XP buff. So I'm going on a second one, which is really, really cool. So yeah, and I was able to get her stats so far up to 28k health and 1222 melee damage. And I'm gonna try to go for at least 1500 melee damage on her before I stop. Because this is a lot of fun, just going through here, eating all this stuff. But after I ate that 150 Argent, I keep wanting to check these guys before I go eat them. And on the Sabertooth front, I haven't seen all that many high-level Sabertooths. I've seen a couple 115s, 105s, 100s. But nothing, you know, 145-ish plus. So 145 or 150. I haven't seen anything like that yet. And I'm hoping I do. I mean, it's just a, you know, random number generator now. So, I mean, because I keep clearing this island. All except for the Argents that refuse to land. Like that guy right there. He landed, so I'm going to get him. Hey, Mr. Argent. You don't even see me. I'm a Ninja Rex. Oh, yeah. Ah, surprise attack! Oh, yeah. Take that. All right, so yeah, I'm gonna be leveling up a little bit more, and then I'm gonna grab Smeghead, and then we're gonna go inside that cave. All right, sounds like fun. See you then. All right, well, let's see just how much they changed the entrance to this. I'm not sure how far I wanna go in. It was always pretty dangerous inside this one. Lots and lots of bats and stuff. And there used to be a little water area you had to swim underneath. Yeah, it's still here. Okay, let's see. Can we take Smeghead underneath? Can you go? Yeah? You make it, dude? Oh, wow. It's, like, really, really dark in there. Hold on one sec. Oh, there it is. Okay, nailed it. All right. And some spiders and scorpions and bad things. Take that, spiders and scorpions and bad things. All right. Hey, and look, there's a bunch of bats. All right, well, there's one surefire way to pull bats. Did I miss it? I did. There we go. Didn't miss that one. Come on, dudes. Alright, and you used to have to do a weird jumping pattern technique to go all the way down. And, let's see. Let's load this up. There's that one. All right. Come on, guys. It's a lot of bats. Oh my gosh. Am I back on scorched earth? Ah! Come on, dude. No, dude, I only want to eat you. It's okay, man. For me. There you go. All right, I knew you would, you know, give it up. All right. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Later, buddy. Alright. I don't want to sprint too fast. There's dung beetle. Okay. Later. Gotta make sure I don't fall off the side here. Alright. And, this cave goes way, way, way down. So, make sure you jump. Hey, buddy. How you doing? There you go. I like the way they made this. It used to have to, you know, make sure you really watch those jumps. I'm not having that problem anymore right now. At least you, not yet. And right down there is the artifact. I'm getting encumbered. Cannot get encumbered inside here, all right? Hey, loot drop. Let's see what this cave yields. Sweet! Cloth boots, just what I always wanted. Nice. All right. All right, well, I'm gonna get fighting my way down to the bottom. And it's gonna be a long trip. So in order to keep the episode not 50 minutes long, I will bring you guys back in just a little bit, all right? See you guys in a bit. All right, at the artifact, I love, oh man, I just love how they did this. This is awesome. The little, with the, like, light emanating from it, that's super cool. Artifact of the Devourer. Good stuff, good stuff. Now let's see if we can actually find our way out of here, but also I want to take a look over this side. Oh, hey, cool, Smeghead needs XP. What is this one? Hey! Megalosaurus, nice, cool. All right, so let's get rid of, where'd that spider go? Where'd you go, buddy? If only I could have had that at the beginning. Now, there's this one jump that I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to make going back up. There's one spot where I might be able to make it, and I was taking a look at it. Here, let me show you guys. There's a bunch of dung beetles in here, too. I mean, a bunch of dung beetles. All right, but here, take a look. Oh, let me make sure I'm not encumbered by any means. All right. Now, it's up here on the side. Let's see. I think this is it, actually. Yeah, right here. Let's see. Oh, yeah, you can barely make it. Oh, hey, we made it. All right. So, yeah, I'm going to be working my way up out of here. Getting... Oh, come on, come on. Don't get stuck. All right. Good job. Good job, Smeghead. Oh, what's over here? Oh, nothing. All right. Hey, cool. I thought there was more loot drops in here. Maybe I just am not seeing it. I thought there was a red in here, too. But oh well, it's probably we just got the blue. That's fine. But yeah, you really, really, really need a saber tooth inside here. Is that the way I went? No. Yes, that is the way I went. Where is it? I don't know. Oh, there you go. Okay. Let's see. Can we make this? Can we make this? Yes, we can make it. All right. And what about this one? All right. Hey, we're out. No, 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 no. We're not out. No, 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 no. All right, we made it. Made it all the way back up to the top. Oh, man. I thought I'd lost Smeghead there for a minute. But hey, you know what? That's good stuff. All right, so let's get it back out here. And then... Let's go see if we can find a nice saber tooth. All right, I'm not sure if we're going to be able to, but you know what? I at least still want to try because, you know, we're on Carno Island. We took the field trip. I want to take advantage of the field trip. All right? So... Ah, oh, daylight. All right. Hey, cool. Oh, get out. All right. Cool. Let's get over to the boat. I just want to see if we can find some stuff. Kill a Carno or two, maybe five. All right. All right. So, hey, when we find a cool saber tooth, because I'm going to be hanging out here until we find a nice, awesome, high-level saber tooth. All right. When we find a cool one, I will bring you guys back. All right. See you guys then. All right. Hey, everybody. Guess what I found? She's over here. Right there. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Female 150 Sabertooth. Oh, yeah. She will do nicely. Let's see. Are you going to cooperate, girl? Let's see. Can we stick you over there? Let's get some more oxygen there. All right. Where are you? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? She's probably off eating the corpses. She was in a whole mess of scorpions and a whole bunch of other saber-tooths. But you know what? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where did she go? Are you down here? Are you gonna come aggro me when I land? No? Where did she go? She's the ghost saber. She like camouflaged and ran off. Where did she go? I can't. There she is. Found you. So you thought you'd take off. No, you can't take off. Let's see, can I... You gonna jump up here? Oh, no, 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 no. That won't work. Well, it might work for you, but not for me. What about here? There you are. Smile. Where are you going? Come on. Come on. Gotcha. How you doing, girl? Yeah? And if this girl gets a hold of me, it's gonna really hurt. Really hurt. But she's pretty, though. I mean, real pretty. All right. Gotcha. Come on. Oh, you're not gonna run off. No, you're not. All right. All right, well, I'm gonna get her knocked out, and I will see you guys in a bit. Where are you going, girl? Oh, you're stuck? Oh, too bad for you. Nice headshots. And she's down, and that running mechanic really, really sucks. All right, so I have to get back over to Super Dodo, and then I have to go out and grab some prime meat, and I'm going to be taming this girl up, and oh my gosh. Wow, we have got just the ultimate Sabertooth combo. All right, I love Sabertooths. I absolutely love them. All right, so yeah, I'm going to get her tamed up, and I will see you guys in a bit. And yeah, all right, see you guys in a bit. All right, she's about to get up any second now. Any second. Any second, and she'll tame up one level less than perfect. Oh, yes. Wow. All right, Holly. I don't know why. I just decided to. All right, but hey, let's take a look at her stats. Well, I can tell right now, I think she has... I'll have to play back the footage for when I tame Smeghead. I know she has less stamina. And I'm thinking she has less hit points. I mean, 2,000 is quite a bit for a beginning Sabertooth. Not sure on food. That seems like a very high food stat. Weight, I know she has higher than Smeghead. And melee damage, I know she has higher than Smeghead. But I think she'll do nicely. I'm going to have to take a look, do a little bit of math, and see how well she'll do for breeding for stats. But I think she'll do fine for a cave dweller. For sit right there, Holly. All right. So, yeah, for a cave dweller breeding, so where we can breed a Sabertooth and get it into the hard-to-reach caves. Like the ice cave and stuff like that. I'm not sure without cave building put on that I'll be able to do that very well. All right, Holly, you want to come up here? All right, come on. Come on. Come on, let's go by Smeghead. And yes, I know Super Dodo. Smeghead's got a little buddy. All right, you're going to borrow Smeghead's saddle. All right, and I'm going to get stuck in my boat really quick. And also, I built a few campfires for the trip home. So where we can have a nice campfire on the way. Put them as close to here as possible without me burning myself. So where I can get the warmth from them. And that right there is the easiest way to take a raft. At the beginning zone, it's how you get a raft from through the snow biome. It really works. It works very well. I tested that in my very first ARC series, and it turned out quite nicely. All right, so let me go get some wood, and I'm going to get these guys loaded up, and I think we will see you guys tomorrow, because, I mean, this was a pretty busy episode. I mean, we did quite a bit of stuff. I mean, in our field trip to Carno Island, what did we do? Well, we leveled up the T-Rex. We found a 150 Saber. We killed a 150 Argent. It's not the first one I've killed, unfortunately. And we did the entire Cave of the Devourer. Wow. We did a lot today. All right. So, hey, I'm going to get these guys loaded up. I got to put some wood on my raft, on my campfires, and get my butt back to base. And I will see you guys tomorrow. And until then, this is Flinger Foo, and take it easy, everyone. Hey, Smeghead. It's getting a little cold out here. Can you roll up the window, dude? All right. Thanks, man. All right. Super Dodo, if you don't stop whining, man, I will take you back to Carno Island and leave you there. At least for a couple days, all right? Don't test me, buddy. All right. All right, good job. Rex, stop looking at Super Dodo like that. All right? All right.